I'ma say, in John chapter 4, verse 4, ye of God are the children, and overcome them, because great is he that's in you than he that's in the world. My subject is, or my thought is, who's winning in your life? Who's winning in your life? Hallelujah. Yes, who winning? Yes, who winning? Who winning? Is God winning your life or Satan winning your life? Who's winning? Because the Bible say, ye of God, little children, and overcome them, because great is he that's in you than he that's in the world. So who winning in your life? I can tell you, my friend, if I can go back in my past life, in my past years, Satan was winning in my life until I came to conclusion of the matter that God is winning now in my life. My friend, who's winning? Be honest, who's winning in your life? If you indulge in sex and you are a Christian, if you indulge in liquor, drinking and smoking, and you are a Christian, Satan is winning in your life. Hallelujah, glory to God. If you come to conclusion, the Bible say, hey, glory to God, if the seed remain in you, you don't practice sin. Hallelujah, glory to God. So who winning? Huh? Who winning in your life? Be honest, is Satan winning or God winning? And the reason why I say God is winning, because the Bible say, glory to God, you got to present your body as a living sacrifice. Holy. Hallelujah. Holy. You got to be holy. To have God to win in your life, you got to come to conclusion that for me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord. My question is to you, who's winning in your life? My friend, if God is winning your life, you can say God is winning, because thanks be to God that gives the victory through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So who winning, excuse me, who winning in your life? Is God winning or is the devil winning? Because the Bible say, ye of God, little children, and overcome them, because greater is he that's in you than he that's in the world. My friend, I'm in the world, but I'm not of the world. That's why the world hate us. Because we are not like them. Because if the Bible says, if they will like you, glory to God, they'll like you. But you are not like them. That's why they hate you, and they hate you without a cause. But who winning in your life? Hey, glory to God. I'm so glad, my friend, that God is winning in my life, because I'm not like the world. I don't talk like the world. I don't act like the world. I don't let days determine my happiness, my joyfulness. As some people ask me, how you doing? Glory to God. I'm Monday, I'm marvelous. Tuesday, I'm terrific. Wednesday, I'm wonderful. Thursday, hallelujah, I'm terrific, hallelujah. And Friday, I'm fabulous, hallelujah. And Saturday, I'm super, hallelujah. And Sunday, I'm sensational. I'm telling somebody right now, who winning, hallelujah, in your life? My friend, I should be the one that's singing the blues. Hallelujah. I should be the one that's singing the blues, but I'm not going to sing the blues because I'm a Christian. I'm not going to sing the blues. What are the blues? Preacher, the blues is, let me give you a taste of the blues. I lost my loved one, doo-doo-doo-doo, and she ain't coming back home, doo-doo-doo-doo. She won't come back, doo-doo-doo-doo, because she's gone, and she's gone, 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 forever and ever and ever. Yeah, my loved one is gone. Forever and ever. That's the blues, my friend. But I ain't singing no blues. I'm a Christian. Hallelujah. I'm a singer. What a mighty God we serve. In the name of Jesus, we have the victory. That's what I'm going to sing. I'm not going to sing no blues, because the blues is not for you. But I'm going to sing, hallelujah, inspiration, because I'm dedicated to God. Friend. Who winning in your life?